Something different. So much of what I do, as you can see, is just beautiful, walk around, and scare people. Now, many of you already know what I'm doing, but when you're in a space, it's a little dark, very loud, and you see something like me, and you can barely even hear it, and you turn around and I'm there, what would you do? Exactly, that's what I love. Now, I have free reign of my subjects, as it were. It's a lot of fun. Now, the first two improvisations that I did are basically my waking up, coming into the space, feeling out the rift, as it were. The next one was a special treat sometimes. I walk in, I scare a few people, and then I walk back. The next few are a little more experimental. One is the Call of the Lorries, and I may go to the ice station. Thank you.
Thank you.